What?
Where'd that come from?
Probably nothing.
Norfolk?
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today?
I must say, you're pretty impressive. It's a lot coming from you, Terrence.
The newspaper publishing was never more than a fool. Mr. Norfolk? Well, I was hoping Giles would join the roaming team, but Rick had to do it. And how are your kids? Three boys, one?
I need to survive puberty. Only minor property damage. Monkey fix.
Mr. Ritter.
Terry.
Mr. Norfolk. You need it last. So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
How are you, Mr. Norfolk?
Lead the way.
To the future, when we're going to be invincible.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk.
Don't worry. My brother.
Mr. Norfolk?
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Kalvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Give me a second. It's just on the...
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on. Well, there's stuff in there. Yeah.
So, what are we actually doing here, Ashton?
Honestly, I'm not sure.
Mr. Ritter just said he'd watch me at the Olympics. Apparently he's a gymnastics fan and...
Hi there, Mr.
...making an offer.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today?
Yeah, me neither. but one of the other guests mentioned Ritter is looking for a promotion. Anyway, we'll see soon enough. In the meantime, we've got an open...
Whoa! Halt, young man, you can't be here. What the hell?
And enjoy myself.
Right, you're free to go about your business.
Be careful.
Hi there.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today? This is 100% Egyptian cotton.
Shame. My sister's husband.
Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art, all curated with so much love and... yacht looks like. I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his.
Hey, man, would you mind? Close the door, okay? You get it?
I wish Bernie cared about art, but no. Likes musicals.
Ow.
Rob.
Hey.
Watch it! Watch it!
Back.
broken too. I swear to God, Kalista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Kalvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen. A toast to the future.
To the future.
Sorry, sailor. You're not coming through here. Sail away, sail away, sail away.
The biggest video rental chain and its largest music retailer together at last.
What could possibly fail?
I bet the Link people are banging their heads against
it. You told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Kalvin?
I didn't lie. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
Every challenge you face can be over...
Said something about a Rembrandt. Here's Felicity, the fiance. She wants him to go in the studio, but legit is expensive.
Shane, the man's an artist. Don't tell him to stop.
Sparrow is a symbol. Just because Ritter hangs up his hat doesn't mean that Sparrow does. From what I hear, he's on the lookout for a protege.
So fast, and suddenly it's all gone. What?
Yeah, just the usual yada yada.
Stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well, there's stuff in there.
Jeez, keep your voice down. Oh my god.